So, all said and done, I went to Springs, Colorado Springs last night, looked at it, they told me it had a bent tie rod, which was a lie. It has a broke tie rod. So, I could literally just... So, that's the story with that. Getting that done. Oh, hit the unlock button. Mirror mint interior. Gotta do a little deep cleaning, but for the age, these seats are mint. And he's got the M colors everywhere. 135,000 miles. Binder full of receipts, box full of parts.
What's in that box?
It's that M color. You see it? They go all the way up the line.
Oh, it is?
Okay, yeah. Six-speed manual, and this is the Touring, no back window. It's got tow hooks on the front and the back. Tow hook, I'm going to put a big old red tow hook on it. And then got the blue headlights, the angel eye headlights. Boy, this thing is sweet. I ended up getting it for $15. And fires right up. I got the part for that tire, so hopefully I'll be shooting some video tomorrow. Fires right up. 135, 215. Almost out of gas. Just amazing. Gotta love it. $1,500. Get this thing fixed. If you guys would like to see me do some videos on fixing stuff, fixing cars, because I'm always buying cars to fix and four wheelers and dirt bikes. I got some top ends going on. I can shoot video of that if you guys want. So, but yeah. Hopefully, all said and done, I replace that bumper fender, get this tie rod in the back window, clean her up real nice, hopefully get $5,000. So, that's how I make my side money. Alrighty, I will give you a little donut clip, hopefully, after I fix this tie rod for this video. Alright, please like, subscribe, and comment, share, the whole nine yards. Thanks, later.